For 19 years, British Cosmetics has introduced very innovative products into the market. Today marks yet another milestone where they introduced Lash Perfect, a very innovative eyelash extension program here at the Hilton Residencies. My name is Nishara Fernando, so keep it pulse as we go ahead and bring to you more on this. With Mrs. Nelum Hattala right now, a very loyal customer of British Cosmetics. Hi ma'am, how are you doing tonight?
I'm doing very well, thank you.
So tell us, how long have you been with British Cosmetics?
I think about 15, 20 years perhaps. Yeah, since they pretty much opened their nail studio, I think I've been with them since then.
Since the start?
Pretty much. And also they've been my client as well, advertising with us on the magazine. So, and Nirosh and I have developed a friendship along with Dimuth. We are like friends as well now. I've known them for very long. And I just love whatever that they come up with. They always come up with something really unique, really new. And the fact that they introduced this sort of thing to the beauty market in Sri Lanka is amazing.
So tell us more about your thoughts on the new product that was launched today, Lash Perfect.
Yes, so I was not around to try it out beforehand, but I've been told a lot about the product. So I think it's really good. Coming from my line of work, where brides really put on fake lashes every time they have their wedding day or the engagement or the going away. So you have to keep on repeating the use of lashes. Whereas here, I think you wear it and it's good enough for about 4 to 6 weeks, I think. So I think that is a big deal. And I was just talking to their product development manager, I think, and she was telling me how wonderful it is for you to wake up in the morning and not have to put your mascara on, which is a big problem I face. You know, before you go out, you need to put your mascara. Because, see, your eyes is the first thing that speak to people. And if your eyes are done already, half the battle is won. Yeah?
So tell us, would you recommend this product to your friends or family?
I definitely would. And I think I haven't tried it out myself, but I think the fact that British Cosmetics is bringing it down, I think it must be a fabulous product, and I definitely would recommend it to everyone.
Who is a hair and makeup artist. Hi sir, how are you doing tonight?
Okay, fine. I watched the fashion show. It was excellent, short and sweet. But as a makeup artist, I was amazed. Because see, when you do makeup on a model or anyone, the eyes are very important for a female. And what amazed me was the lashes. I know we as makeup artists, there's a lot of false eyelashes that we put on, and now the ladies now want a lot of emphasis on their eyes. So what I realized was these lashes were lovely. It stood out. It really stood out, and it was lovely. And also I was interested, like they were talking, because see, it's not been makeup, even the eyebrows. So people like tattooing, but I feel what they are doing now would enhance the eyes of a person, because see, a female, whether it's a model or someone a day-to-day, like even I know they were showing like from brides to swimwear and to office wear. See, what we find is like people do not want to wear makeup and they are scared or they can't be bothered. So this is a good thing where lashes will enhance the eyes. And I always say people come to work or they can't be bothered, they dress up. And that's one thing that I find, that people here do not bother to dress up. Also, this, the lashes and the eyebrows, really gives emphasis to someone's eyes and to bring it out. So as a makeup artist, I think I'm happy they have someone as Lash Perfect, so it'll make it easy for me, because definitely, like, you know, the lashes does wonders with makeup. So I'm happy with this new thing.
So it's a very convenient process, isn't it?
See, to be honest, I haven't seen that the process, nothing is easy. Because I think it's a very intricate process because, see, you need to put it one by one and you need to trim it. It's like setting up hair and it has to suit the individual. So you can't, I suppose, when you're going to do it, you need to speak to the person concerned. For instance, see, it depends on you whether you like to have it thick or more or what it is. So you need to consult them, I suppose, and find out what. But what I saw with the models, I was amazed. So I was happy. And also what is interesting is they said about eyebrows. I'm quite intricate at being a guy. I wouldn't mind, you know, I mean, see, even for the male, I was saying, why no lashes for us? So, you know, but I think it's important, like, I mean, I'm not saying the guy should wear lashes, but maybe think about the eyebrows, you know, small details, you know, like, you know, to make grooming very, so this is, I think it's a fabulous concept. And I have been associated with British Cosmetics for over the years, like their makeup and talk shows. And working with all their models and makeup. So, in fact, I told Nirosha today the models were lovely. They were outstanding. And as a makeup artist hairdresser, I think they were fabulous.
So tell me, would you recommend this product to your customers?
Definitely. See, I don't do lashes in my salon. But definitely it depends. I mean, if the client needs and it really, as I say, it would enhance my makeup. Obviously, it's going to look better. Because see, the lashes stand out. Because now, you know, the lashes, even the eyebrows have become an intricate part in a face. The makeup has changed over the years. I know the natural makeup is very much in, but the lashes, the eyebrows, it's thick. Like, you know, they want emphasis on the makeup, on your eyes. So as a lady, or you know, I realize that eye makeup, your eyes is the important thing, where it's very important that someone looks at you, and so I think it's a fabulous thing.
From British Cosmetics. Hi girls, how are you doing tonight?
Good, good, we're fine, thank you. And Natalie?
Hi, it's lovely to be here in Sri Lanka. I'm really excited to bring Lash Perfect here.
So tell us a little bit about British Cosmetics as an organisation.
Well, British Cosmetics has been there ever since like 1998. And all we have been doing is like make sure that the female appearance is uplifted. So we have fulfilled that. So, because beauty and appearance is bonded together, so it's like the lashes, everything is bonded together. So, we have been introducing innovative products right throughout, and we have wanted to empower women. We wanted to enhance the women's appearance and the lifestyle. So, I'm so happy to say that we have done it.
I also understand that British Cosmetics is nearing 2 decades. Tell me, how has it been throughout all of these years?
Well, it has been quite challenging, because what happens is we have been introducing innovative services and products every time. So it is British Cosmetics that introduces something first, and then sometimes people reject it. Sometimes it takes a lot of time for a person to get used to it, and then so there are a lot of challenges, but we have been sort of facing them with very positive attitude. But each time we have introduced something, it has been successful. So, and only thing is, we are a very, very rooted company. So we are very focused on what we are doing. So it's not only introducing a product, not a one-off thing. What we do is we introduce it in manner where people can absorb it.
All right, Natalie, my next question is to you. So tell us a little bit about Lash Perfect.
Yeah, of course. So Lash Perfect is a British brand. It was founded in the UK by our directors, Beverly and Christina. So they're pioneers in the beauty industry, and lash extensions is something that is innovative. It's an amazing treatment. It's the fastest salon treatment actually in the UK and worldwide. So we really are excited to think that here in Sri Lanka it will be just as popular. Once people have lash extensions done, they tend to want it done again and again. So it's a repeat service. It's something that women can wear every day and feel like their eyes are sort of extended and they have beautiful lashes without having to make any effort. So it really is an amazing treatment, and we're really glad to have it here in Sri Lanka and have British Cosmetics as our exclusive distributor.
So eyelash extension is very new. It's a new concept to Sri Lanka especially. Tell us a little bit, take us a little bit through the process of eyelash extensions.
Yeah, of course. So in the UK, as I said, eyelash extensions have been around for 12 years. So it really is a founded treatment, and it's integral into most salons. So almost every salon you go in tends to have lash extensions on offer. It's a bit like a nail service now in Sri Lanka. It's something that every salon offers. So as a treatment, it's a very intricate procedure. You apply one lash by one lash onto your natural eyelashes. So it causes no damage at all to the lash extensions. It is just literally attached one to one. And when the natural lash falls out, the extension falls with it. So they last the lifetime of your natural lash. And you can have anything from really natural or very dramatic. I like to have mine quite long. But if you wanted to wear it just so you're wearing mascara, that's also an option. So it really is a treatment that's suitable for everybody.
So tell us a little bit about the feedback from the Sri Lankan market.
Yeah, the feedback's been incredible. I think because it's so new, everyone's really interested and really excited to hear about it. I think until people have it done, that's when they will really fall in love with the treatment, because once you wear them, it's really difficult to take them off.